News out of Lincoln Park, where San Diego police are investigating a deadly hit and run. These are live pictures now. Officers say a woman was in a motorized wheelchair when she was hit. This is on Euclid Avenue near Imperial Avenue. Part of that road is closed right now while the investigation is taking place there. There is no suspect or vehicle description at this time.
And we want to